Earth Moving Sunrisers. It's been a week. Over a week. No, it's been a week today. Well, it's been cold and rainy. And then I was just being lazy. And it's pretty cold today, 45. Colder than I thought it was going to be. But it's supposed to warm up till 69, I think. So Hannah's coming with me. Sunrise is at 7:18. It is now 6:51. Got a little time. Last we heard about our bird was that it was hanging on, but weak. And no more lice. We have yet to see Venus and Saturn and Jupiter next to each other. You see this bright star up there. It looks like two close together. I wonder if that could be them. I don't know if you're supposed to be able to see them in the morning sky. Maybe it's moving. There's the lone beach walker. There, that looks better. Here comes some girls, but it's not Hannah. Guess I should make sure she didn't text me. She is. Hey, Hannah. All right, we'll start walking. All right. Let's see, sunrisers. 17 minutes till sunrise. And it really doesn't look like that. It's making it prettier than it is right now. We're turning around, so we'll have to look back. This is a short walk. Poor Hannah's gotta go work. We're just discussing our bird rescue that was last week. All right, I'll be back. Man, it's not showing quite as amazing as it really looks. So, even before this Earth Moving Sunrisers, we had fog and gloom, so this is the first colorful sunrise in a long time. Beautiful. There it is. And I paid those birds to sit right there in front of the sun coming up, just for you all. We've now turned around, so we don't even see the sun coming up, so I have to keep turning around and grab bits. pretty, and I'm not gonna say this. There we go. That's how it looks. So Earth moving sun risers. This may be a sign off. I love you all, you know who you are. Stay warm and safe. I love you. Alright. It's up. So I will officially say that I'm signing off. Maybe. Alright, we're gonna end up where we started. Official sign off. Love you all.